Let's play Dark Rose Valkyrie. Last episode, we completed a ton of first pre-game side quests, leveled up a bit, and developed some items here. So, right now, our mission this time is to defeat a target in the park.
Everyone ready?
Anyway, hang on, let me see something. Yep, my mic is on. Let's check our map again.
Understood. One's sake. I shall defeat them.
Understood.
Yep.
let's move on to the next area. Hello, an event nearby.
All units, report.
No sign of enemy units within a 300-meter radius.
We can't see any enemies over here either.
Nothing here either. Isn't it a little too quiet? You're right. Could it be a...
Captain Shitamine!
We found him!
Captain, shouldn't we wait until the rest of the team arrives?
There's a big chance it'll run if we wait. I can at least deal some damage to it before everyone else returns. I need to ease everyone's burden, even if it's just for a moment.
You can't do it alone, Captain! Everyone, please return quickly!
Two party members. Oh boy.
Here we go!
Alright, let's go all out for this one. Let's use every single attack there is to it.
Neutralize.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Looks like...
stronger. Looks like our mission is complete.
We learned how to use missiles.
Yakumo? What's...
Whoa.
Ow! What a slap.
That looked painful.
Ouch.
Why did you...
Are you an idiot? It was so reckless for you to run into that without help! Don't you know how dangerous that was?
That's...
How can we support our captain if you act like this? Don't you trust it?
Now, let's end this here, yes? We should hurry back to base and submit our report.
Yeah. We'll head back to base. Fallout.
Valkyrie Force, returning to base.
It's a good thing to save in case something unexpected happens. Nothing to do on the residential area. So, command room we go.
That concludes my report.
And your justification for engaging the enemy without direct support?
I have none. It was a mistake in my decision-making.
I'll dispatch another unit to deal with the remaining Chimera. Valkyrie will be off-duty. Inform your unit.
Yes, ma'am.
If you intend to stay alive, Captain, I'll advise against rushing into battle like that ever again.
Thank you. She doesn't look too happy about it. I like the music in this for this part.
I guess I'll read through all this paperwork tomorrow.
Captain, it's I. May I come in?
Yakumo.
Continue the storyline.
Of course, come in.
pardon me for barging in while you're resting.
It's fine. Is everything okay?
You see, about tomorrow... Would you like to go out and have some tea with me?
Huh?
Whoa, hello.
I know of a good cafe nearby. I thought somewhere close would be okay to go to during our break tomorrow.
The two of us going... together?
Oh, do you not like that idea?
No, that's not what I meant. In fact, I would like to ask you myself. I mean, I would be glad to.
Thank goodness. I'll come pick you up tomorrow. Please let me treat you to make up for slapping you. Good night.
Yahoo!
It's fine since it's nearby, right? Yeah, it should be. All right. I should get some sleep now. Is this hairstyle okay? No. I don't want to make it seem like I'm trying too hard.
Captain, it's I. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
I'll be waiting at the side gate.
It almost sounds like a date.
No. That's not what this is. It's just two co-workers sharing a cup of tea. Yeah. Whew. Okay. Here I...
This year's tea leaves are very fragrant.
I'm not well versed in black teas, but it does smell very nice.
Doesn't it? I hope you like it. Oh, have some macarons and cake. These tea scones are great too.
These are your favorites, I take it?
Oh, yes. I've been coming here since I was very little too. I know the menu like the back of my hand. I want you to know what I like, Captain. Like, how I put one lump of sugar in my tea, or how I like cakes with lots of icing. Then I'd learn about your likes, too, and maybe we can build a greater understanding of one another?
I see. That sounds like a good idea. We are working together, after all. Let's do that from now on. You know, you must have been pretty stylish since you were little if you've been coming here for so long.
Perhaps. But I owe that to Taiki. He was the one who brought me here for the first time.
Taiki? You mean...
Yes, I mean Director Taiki Shinohara.
What? What kind of relationship do you have with the director?
I guess he's like a neighborhood older brother. He used to come over and play all the time when we were young. Between you and me, he was my first crush. My older sisters, too.
I see. Would that still be the case even now?
Was usually refers to something in the past, Captain. They're just faint childhood memories.
I see. To be honest, I panicked a little bit.
Why would you panic? Would there be some kind of problem if I liked Taiki?
That's...
Oh boy. What a tough endeavor. If Aoi liked the director, would it be a problem? I'm gonna go with that in a second.
No, there wouldn't. Besides, there's no rule banning relationships in the Valkyrie Force.
I see. Of course.
Miss Yakumo? Did I say something strange?
No, it's nothing. I'm sorry. This scone's delicious, isn't it?
Yes. Hey, I wanted to ask you something. Is it all right if I just called you by your first name from now on?
Huh?
I just thought being on a first-name basis with you would strengthen our relationship a little, if it's okay.
Well, if that's the case, I have no reason to refuse. Do as you please, Captain.
All right. Then I'll... Whoa! A call?
Where the hell are you? We have Chimera! Get your ass to the command room, Captain! Now!
Captain!
Let's hurry.
Well, so much for off duty.
A group of Chimera have appeared in the Move shopping mall. Valkyrie Force will intercept and exterminate them. I had no plans to deploy your force since it's off duty, but...
Did something happen?
The squad that was dispatched earlier... Well... We've lost all contact with them.
Whoa!
They may not have been Valkyrie Force, but they were still skilled soldiers. For them to be completely wiped out. These aren't your typical Chimera. Don't try to be a hero out there, Captain. Not like last time. Understand?
Yes, ma'am. Special Force Valkyrie, moving out!
Let's do some mission preparations beforehand.
Thank you.
She's warming up.
You might be a little unreliable.
I've seen dogs with better scores.
Let's check on our armor. We're still good in the armor department. No need to repair just yet.
Valkyrie Force, move out!
Here!
What's our next destination?
Goodness! It's morning already?
Understood.
I'll do my best. Now, let us go. For everyone's sake, I shall defeat them. Here!
Incapacitation of the enemy.
I think I'm getting better.
I think I've grown a little more.
Yeah! Understood. Here I go!
All right.
Let's go! Now, let us go. Yes! Here! How's that?
Two knees down, two to go.
Understood. Here I go!
Here we go!
For everyone's sake. Yes! Yes! Here we go! Here!
Now then. Here
we go! For everyone's sake.
Here we go!
Here!
How is this? How is that?
Understood.
Here I go!
Clear.
Now, let us go.
Understood.
Rushing in.
Target defeated. Confirmed incapacitation of the enemy.
I have become stronger.
I feel as if I could complete any mission now.